ladies and gentlemen, the luxurious Desert Inn Hotel is proud to present the final performance of an exciting engagement. The incomparable singing sensation, Mr. Loughton.
A good job in the city, working for the man every night and day. I never lost 1 minute of sleep, worrying about the way things might have been.
I was a devil with a blue dress. I was a devil with a blue dress.
Oh, I was a hoe. Sugar pie.
Away from each other. Why? We are family.
party, eh?
It's really important that we see her.
Nice outfits. Sound of Music. Great show. Great tunes. I'm a big fan. You're here to audition, right? Are you currently representing?
Young man, we are nuns. God represents us.
Real nuns? In Vegas? Nice one, sister. Rachel Lynch.
Thanks, Joey.
The sister! Miss Van Carte have a dressing room we can wait in?
Look, Maria, do you think I can just let any man one piece into Star's dressing room? I'm sorry, no can do.
We're her friends. We come a long way to see her.
And we're on a very important mission.
Yeah, well, mission impossible. Dun 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 dun. Wait, you're for real, aren't you? Look, I'm sorry, Your Holiness is right this way. It's just on there.
Oh my gosh, I'm so glad to see you guys! Oh, please, please, sit down, sit down. What are you guys doing here?
Well, we came to see you.
You came to see my show? If you'd let me know in advance, I'll call you all up on stage. We are family, I got all my sisters with me. Would have been like old times, you know.
I'm afraid we arrived a little too late to see you perform. However, we've heard you are truly a spectacle.
Well, yeah, you know, I'll work at it.
You're probably wondering what we're all doing here.
I am a little curious. What's of all the mystery?
Well, we're teachers now.
Teachers?
Father Maurice of St. Francis Academy in San Francisco had a dream to bring the Carmelite sisters to come to the parish and teach at the school.
Our answer was we would, if it was God's will.
And the parish's prayers were answered.
We were inspired to go out into the community
and do some good in the hood.
Wow, can they hear you in the back of the room when you're teaching?
Oh, I'm getting better at it.
You see, schools like that need good teachers. I remember my old school, we were taught by the nuns. Sister Bernadette, she asked who could write the names of the four apostles on the blackboard. I got up and I said, John, Paul, George, and Ringo. That one cost me a few Hail Marys. Sorry.
Well, we're having a barrel of laughs.
Although the kids sometimes get a little unruly.
Just a little.
Actually, they're out of control. It was so bad last week, Sister Mary Patrick frowned. Twice.
Oh, goodness.
Their students at St. Francis are special. Passionate, energetic, and, of course, challenging. And Dolores, we need your help at St. Francis. We seem to have gotten slightly over our heads.
What do you want?
Help us by becoming a teacher.
A teacher? Me? Oh, no, listen, I'm not cut out to be a teacher. What would I teach?
Teach the children. Teach music. You weren't cut out to be a nun either, but look what you achieved at St. Catherine's. You were infectious, and you could be just as infectious here at St. Francis.
You're making me sound like a disease.
And who better to help us than you?
I'm a lounge singer.
You are the perfect example of how a sow's ear can be turned into a silk purse.
Well, I probably wouldn't have put it quite like that. I mean, really. My career starts to take off. You know I kind of want to get into my success, right?
A success you might not have had without the help of certain supportive friends.
Oh.
Who shall rename names.
So you can be like that, huh? With the guilt?
Guilt? I would never use guilt. I'm a nun.
We are struggling here with a community that is tired and worn and despairing.
We saw this school as some kind of renewal, but
it's becoming a hopeless situation.
We have nowhere else to turn, Dolores. We are desperate women.
We need you.
Oh, I don't. Come on, look.
Think of the children. We must invest in their future. It is our duty.
Heaven help the black man who struggles one more.
All right, all right. I'll do it for you.
Thank you, Dolores. I know we can count on you.
But you're only talking about like a week, right?
I don't think we should restrict ourselves to a time frame.
Dolores, what's it like to stand on stage in Las Vegas?
How about I'll give y'all to all the theater? Y'all like that? Come on this way.
Florence?
Oh, she's fine, but she's gonna be in the doghouse with Mama if she don't go through those doors in a minute.
Oh, look, here she is. Hi, Rita.
Hey, Miss Gibbs.
Hi, Mom.
You're late home, Rita. Where you been?
Just chilling with my girls and stuff.
Well, put yourself on defrost and get yourself upstairs, because I know we got homework to do.
Can I get some takeout from Chance first, please?
No, there's a bake in the stairs upstairs, in the oven. Just needs heating up. Go on.
Mom? Oh, I think Max has got my cell phone. I better go get it.
Rita, you can get it from her at school tomorrow. I'm not having you go out this late. By the time you get home, have something to eat. You all want to do your homework.
I will, Mom. I will. Please.
Rita Louise Watson, what part of no don't you understand? Sometimes she makes me mad enough I could chew bricks.
Don't mess up your dental work, over. All I want from my daughter right now is some common sense and some clothes that fit.
No, but I'm serious. I mean, it's been a struggle, you know, bringing her up. She was 9 when she lost her dad. And if I'm tough on her, it's because I want her to have the best, you know. Sometimes her head is just so full of nonsense.
What does she want to be?
She wants to be a singer like her dad. But I've told her to reconsider. There's no security in singing. And I don't want her to lose faith in herself when the work stops coming and she's having to rely on handouts. I've seen that all before, and I don't want to see that again. I won't see that again.
Respect for yourself and that.
Anonymous. All right, I'm leaving now. I'm sorry, I forgot he has a big bowling match tonight. He needs the car.
Don't worry. I've got to go,
I'm sorry. I'll book again.
Bye. Well, Larry, let's call it a day.
Stocks, bonds, objects of art, real estate. What are they? An opportunity.
Mr. Crisp, the real estate game is like the X Factor. Everyone is called, but a few are chosen.
This is a piece of land.
Money, fortune, land on the ground.
Mr. Crisp, who currently occupies the site?
St. Francis Academy.
A school?
Yes, but a failing one. Weak teachers and disruptive students. And I happen to know that St. Francis Academy is seriously in the red. In fact, they're broke. They couldn't afford a toaster.
But, why would they need a toaster?
Murray, when you first joined my company, what was the object you most cherished?
My swingline stapler, Miss Murray.
And do you have it about in person?
Yes, Miss Murray.
Murray, if you speak out of turn again in this meeting, I will take your swing length stapler and pin your ears to that desk.
Daphne, calm. We wouldn't want Mr. Crisp here or the Archdiocese to think they're dealing with folk with no people skills.
I have people skills. I am good at working with people. What the heck is wrong with people? Can't you see that? So, Mr. Crisp, you're planning to recommend to the Archdiocese who currently own land. Might be interested in selling it?
Yes. Upon recommendation of someone's opinion they value and trust, Miss Monet.
Such as the head of the school board, Mr. Quid.
Precisely.
But...
Yes, Murray?
Then shouldn't he be at this meeting?
He is.
Oh, you mean Mr. Crisp. He's the head of the school board.
Right.
Mr. Crisp, you're planning to recommend to the school board that the school is closed and sold out. Any money raised from the sale could be redirected for other purposes.
Yes. Of course, the Archdiocese would have to be assured that the area would benefit from the sale, Miss Monet.
Call me Daphne. Mr. Crisp.
Walter.
I'm thinking benefits. I'm thinking renewal. I'm thinking community. I'm thinking urban renewal.
Urban renewal? Theodore?
Destruction of local businesses, relocation of people, the use of eminent domain, compulsory purchase, to reclaim private property for city-initiated development projects.
Sounds good, huh?
So, you replace St. Francis Academy, which isn't working, with something that would.
Exactly. See, you've got a big lot right here. If organized correctly, lots of money to be made.
Like from a parking lot?
Murray, I'm parking that idea right in it.
Park and ride, ka-ching!
Security guaranteed, no Grand Theft Auto.
Ka-ching!
Valet while you wait.
The deluxe car wash, ka-ching, ka-ching.
Baby, yeah.